There are propellers that turn right and those that turn left. Looking from behind the boat, the stern, the ones that turn right do so in the forward gear. It follows that the ones that turn left also do so in the forward gear. A boat is not only pushed forward by the propeller, but also sideways. Imagine a wheel that is turning on the ground. A propeller that turns right not only pushes the boat forward, but also pulls it slightly starboard, right. In reverse gear, it pulls the boat slightly to the left. This phenomenon is called propeller or prop walk. For most boats, it is barely noticeable when moving forward. In reverse, however, it is often much more drastic, as you can see here. The right rotating propeller on this boat turns left while going astern, backward, and pulls the vessel to the port, left. The next chapters will show you how you can actually use propeller walk to help you in certain docking situations. It should be relatively clear now that a skipper needs to know the direction of the rotation of the propeller.